Breaking news right now. Live pictures from Chopper 46 show school and city officials investigating after another disturbing picture is digitally distributed to students at Woodland High School in Henry County. CBS 46's Savannah Louie just got to the school. This is the second time this week we've reported on this type of issue there, Savannah. What are they saying?
Well, Karen, I've spoken with some parents as well as some students here, and they tell me there's a lot of fear, a lot of anger going on right now. I'm going to step out of the frame so you can see exactly what's going on at school right now. Parents picking up their kids, police on the scene investigating. This is an active investigation. Again, kids and parents both very concerned and angry right now. This comes as a picture appeared to show a threatening note, and it was sent to students, staff, as well as some teachers here. That note reading, "Woodland thought they were safe." Now, authorities haven't confirmed how this message was sent, but a parent and a child who I spoke with just moments ago tell me that that message was airdropped. Now, I do want to be clear here. The school was not put on lockdown this morning despite the threat. And again, this does come after a very similar threat on Wednesday. Students and staff received a picture of someone holding a gun inside of a restroom. That picture was airdropped to a number of people as well. We're also aware that the student tells us that this was the third threat that's made to students since earlier this school year. Now, police and investigators have not indicated whether these three incidents are related. We're told that they are still investigating the incident that happened on Wednesday. Law enforcement officials, that's school resource officers, and the Henry County Sheriff's Office, again, are investigating. And as we continue to learn more about this active investigation, we'll continue to bring you all the latest updates on air and online as well as on our app. But for now, reporting live, Savannah Louie, CBS 46 News.
We understand students are checking themselves out of school on this Friday. Savannah, thanks for that update.